Set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee we filled with fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness. Through the merits of Jesus Christ, our Savior.